through. We need that smoke powder.
Philomene's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Tell the sergeant where she went. Beltron's still trapped with that maniac Nere.
Forget the smoke powder. They kill Phil on the spot. I won't let you do it.
Praise Ironhand. Lurida, our prayers are answered. Sir, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please. Trusol Nere will... You know what he'll do. Lankbug, don't!
I've got no choice, Lurida. We have to chance it.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beltron and the rest out.
Some firepower will help bust open that wall. Then we can free the poor lads inside.
Phil, I beg you.
Hurry! Our people won't last in that cave-in forever.
Before me.
Dead drone.
Know any good gnome jokes?
Displayed. Duergar is sending a message.
Hey, stick shit!
It's skick pit, you piss pot.
That's what I said! Stick shit!
My mug's gone dry, stick shit!
You heard her, stick shit! Fill her up! Shit! You got one of Nere's moon lanterns, Jarg? So, if you're heading Moonrise way, you ain't getting far. Not without one of Nere's pixie lamps.
Toplands are clogged with the Death Dark. Choke you in no time.
You daft? It's there in the name. Shadows up there black as the lower dark. A few sniffs could fell an ogre.
We were warned about the curse. Can't say I fancy our chances without a moon lantern.
Agreed. Next stop, Nere.
You ain't been the same since that rock slide.
Ain't been the same.
I say you're scamming the lot of us.
With a flick of the wrist.
Far as I know, they'll wrap around me in effort.
The scraps of a nightfall feast.
Tired.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. A sacred rite.
I had a bag of holding. That's curious.
Pried loose.
What's cooking?
No one back home will ever believe this.
Let's get on with it. Got to keep moving.
Creator, destroyer.
Ignis!
Come on, can't stay idle.
go time.
Is ever easy.
I'm ready.
The gods are watching me.
Tale for the ages.
Ready for another round?
Well, so much for peace.
Thank you.
transport is set. Don't get too close.
Let's go.
Easy these days.
Unleash me.
No one stopped me yet. With haste. No traps, please.
Quite exhausted. A good night's sleep would do me wonders.
Something good here, I hope.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
I swear to Ironhand, one more step and I blow us to chunks!
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder.
As an expert on the subject, my dear lady, I'd like to point out that blowing oneself up is never the solution.
Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. Dropping my name like your cultist ass knows me. Like we're friends. I know what you are. One of Nere's cult goons. Sailed right in. Better to die in this shit heap than rot in Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Lorida! Ruddy mind games! I know all about your tricks, true soul! Shit! I can't do it! Go on! Drag me to Moonrise! I'll make you cult nutters suffer! You want to waste rune powder on... Look, you have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Ironhand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. It's the whole damn reason we're here, and I'm not leaving without it. But let me go. Maybe I'll spare you a vial.
Rune powder is gnomish folklore, an explosive of awesome power handed down to the gnomes by their war god, Gerdel Ironhand, a formula so dangerous it was stricken from history, if it ever existed to begin with.
We've heard the same ones, I bet. A fistful of fire that can turn cities to dust. Well, it's real. And I need to bring it back to Baldur's Gate. I'd rather my clan were with me, but the mission comes first. A vial's what I can spare you. Look, We're freedom fighters. We need this powder to prove a point. To people who really need a point proven to them. Let me go, and you'll be on the right side of history. That's all I can say. A barrel of this could light up the Underdark. A vial is plenty. Just let me go my way. Listen, you see Larida at the dig? Tell her I'm dead, impaled, half-eaten. I don't care. Make up a story.
I'm not sure I blame her, though Larida might.
Beloved? I might have been hers. She sure as hell wasn't mine. I'm getting the rune powder back to Baldur's Gate. Alone.
just axes. Half these walls are still standing.
The past is nearer than we think. We simply must dig. Well, let's see what you've got. That's all then.
You prick's got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Near dies, heads grow. And that goes for novices too.
Waiting for Thryn to blow a gasket and start kicking the rubble. Best thing I've seen in a 10-day.
Either part with coin or jog on. Don't want to miss any of this. Come back anytime. I'll be here, enjoying the show.
You better hope your little tricks didn't harm the true soul.
That's right.
Baldron's still trapped! Find Philomene and get that smoke powder! Incredible news. Drop it near the cave-in and set it alight!
Move on! I gave her everything! And she has the gall to send you to break me! Get us out of here, all of us! And hope for her sake her path never crosses mine again!
She's getting tossed to a rope thing.
You stop digging again, and I'll blip!
Choking! Dig out of-
He sensed Nere's-
Oh, God, shitheads!
I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
One spark and it'll blow.
Blast the thing to bits!
Has been my ruin.
Nere does not fail.
You care for the weak, true soul. Most curious. You heed an overgrown toadstool, yet defy a true soul. Thryn, carve out his heart and serve it to the Rothe. If he indeed is a true soul, let the Absolute save him. Insufferable, insolent scum. I'm going to enjoy this.
Dwega, this true soul has betrayed us. Let his blood prove your devotion.
Blood. Thank you.
waste a step.
Ignis!